To be nominated for Teacher of the Year is such an honor. It means that you have gone above and beyond every single day and rocked that 212 Chapa attitude. All of the nominees this year were well deserving. This year's winner goes above and beyond for her students every single day, does so much for our campus, and is a total joy to be around. It is a great honor to pass off the tiara to the 2020 Teacher of the Year.
Lacey Davis is fun, she's smart, she sets high expectations, she is well liked by her peers, and her kids love her. She has written a grant, she is on the Seven Mindsets Committee, PBIS, she's on our Guiding Coalition, she's a cheer coach, she helps with assemblies, pep rallies, she helps with house meetings. She is a passionate and compassionate educator. And she definitely represents Cougar Pride.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say thank you so much for nominating me to be Teacher of the Year this year. It's a super big honor, and I hope to continue to make you guys really proud. Everyone at Chapa Middle School, all of the staff works extremely hard, and I don't think I've ever been a part of a campus that has such dedicated teachers and feels like so much of a family and community, and I really appreciate you guys. Thanks to my department and my students, my kids, for putting up with my crazy antics. Thank you to Miss Walls for coming and surprising me today and making me feel really special. Miss Walls, Miss Miranda, Mr. Vella have always been really great mentors to me. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to seamlessly transition from teaching high school to middle school because it is so different 4 years ago whenever I first started at Chapa, but all of my administration has really given me a lot of confidence in myself and been huge supporters and great mentors to me. And then last but not least, thanks to my husband, who literally is the absolute best, most supportive partner that I could ever ask for. Thanks, guys.